May the force be with you.
My daughter has a fancy one of these. Hi. All right. May the fourth. Where'd y'all ever come up with that, huh? It's really cute, though. May the fourth. Oh, and after all that, I didn't bring my water. Could you? Water. Hello, my friends. Today is the 50th show. 50. Dang. 50. 50, you know? I could do all those jokes, too. I'm not even nervous anymore when I do these. It's like, woo, we're doing it. We are doing it. Got a good show for you today. Went deep into my catalog. Found some more songs that I really like and should do more. Lots of requests for these. Let's just get to it. You know, I'm saying hi to everybody. I did see hi from France. Hello, France. Oh, I love my French fans because those are deep fans. I saw New York is in the house and Ohio and everybody. Welcome. We're all in this together. 50 shows. Stay at home. Man. Piano day was yesterday. Doesn't that seem like so? Yeah. Oh, yeah. That was fun. You guys, like, I enjoyed that. So let's see. As far as I know. So should Wednesday be you and me, Linda, and then Thursday will be Neil Diamond? I never call you Linda, I know. Hey, Linda. should Wednesday, let's see, we'll do Wednesday is you and me. No, you're busy. No, I know you have no plans. Thursday will be Neil Diamond Day. How about that? That's fun. Ah, my dad. My dad was such a huge Neil Diamond fan, and he taught me so much about writing and stuff. All right, let's go to Memphis Rock and Soul, okay?
Woo! Yeah!
Memphis Rock and Soul, I'm loving that again. Now, this song was originally done by William Bell. William Bell is kind of one of the lesser known superstars on Stax. He wrote so many songs. Yeah, so many good songs. And I love this song because I got to sing it. Again, I'm really getting thrilled about singing all the songs about girls. I know. I've been gay long enough. Yeah, it's called Any Other Way, one of those songs, those broken heart songs, all right? Yeah! Well, here you come again. You want to know that you're my friend. I know how you feel. Totally just went all out of my head. Hold on, I need to move my stand over here. When I do the love series thing during the day, and then I do the meet and greets, it gives me like 10 minutes to get ready for the show. And it's there so much better. Thank you so much. Hi, everybody. How you doing? Remember I was telling you to breathe? We had the love series was about health and wellness and spirit and stress. So let's take a deep breath. Reset. Here we go. Oh.
Yeah.
Ah. Here we go. Well, here you come again. You want to know that you're my friend. I know why you're here. She wants to know how I feel. Tell her that I'm happy. Tell her that I'm gay. Tell her I wouldn't have have it any other way. People have been talking since we've been apart. When I pass, I hear them whisper, there she goes with a broken heart. But when she asks about me, here is what you say. Tell her I wouldn't have it any other way, any other way. You're the way, baby, any other way. That's all I have to say, my friend. We better say goodbye. I think you better go right now. You might see me cry. But when you see my baby, this is what you say. Tell her I wouldn't have it. Tell her I wouldn't have it any other way. Yeah, the way, baby, any other way. Oh, any other way. I wouldn't have it any other way, darling. Thank you so much. You know what I just figured out today? That we're just not going to talk about how we all need to get our hair colored. it's going to become the new look for 2020. Sort of the, what do they call that? When it grows and you've got a different color down here and then your original color up here. Ombre, that's right, that's what it is. This is a bad ombre. you know, because we're staying at home, staying at home. Da 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 da. All right, we're going to do a song, and I'm going to do a little, I'm going to do a loop, but I'm going to start it on the cajones. Cajones? Right, I'm always afraid I'm going to say the wrong. It's a cajon, it's an instrument.
All right. Yeah. Okay. Let's start with the beat.
That's not right. is from This Is Me. I wrote this song with an incredible artist named Angela Hunt, songwriter. She wrote with Alicia Keys on Empire State of Mind. Just such a pleasure working with her. I actually met her in the studio a few times before I knew who she was and what she had done. And then we started working on this. I said, write with me, come on. And so some of the wording and some of this kind of comes from her. And I don't collaborate often with people, especially on lyrics, but she was just such a pleasure. So we wrote this. Watch your fire, got a little bit burned. Hold on tight, cause I never did learn. You were the one that tried to warn me about. Jumped into your ocean, knowing, baby, I could never get out. Baby, it hurts, hurts to be in love. Baby, it hurts, but I do it just because I walk straight into your mountain. Crawl right under your sea. And you don't know it by now. You're the only one who does this to me. But I do it again. Yes, I do it again. Even when I'm tired and my feelings are hurt, I never lost desire, only made things worse. I hope I'm holding out for something good, 'cause we're that combination, baby, with a kind of cool. Baby, it hurts, hurts to be in love. Oh, baby, it hurts, but I do it just because I walk straight to your mountain. Oh, fall right under your sea. And if you don't know it by now, oh, you're the only one who does this to me. I love that song. And I do love it very much. Hey, you know what? I could do live television every day. I know I could. I might not always be bathed, but.
What?
And I definitely have my hair going.
No, okay.
All right, gonna build another loop. This song is from Lucky. I forgot how much fun I had on this song. I used to do this with you guys in concert. And if you were at one of those shows, it It first started when someone, I saw, this is like, you know, 2002, 2003, right around there, early on in technology and phone history. Oh, what's happening? What happened? You don't have to hold it. You're good. No. Yeah. Okay. So there's, so lower it a little bit right there. You're really going to, you're going to hold it for the rest? Okay. As you wish. Or, yeah, tighten it up right there, maybe. No, just, what's that? I'm very lucky to have her. Yes, I am. Not that one, the other one. I know. It's, that's not it, is it? No. All right. She's going to have to hold it now for the horse of the show. All right. Where was I? We were talking about the show. We were talking about the live show. And I saw someone in the front row who was on a phone. And I was doing the song. And I thought, you know what? There's a part of the song that just breaks down. Like, just total breaks down to barely anything. And so I went over and I asked the person if I could have the phone. And I start talking to whoever was on the phone. And I start having a conversation. And this is back when I had my microphone that went around here, so you like the audience couldn't hear, but they could hear what I was saying, and it was pretty, because people are going, who's this? I'm like, this is Melissa, and they're like, what? You know, crazy. So then I started to, I just started to grab people's phones. If I just saw them, I was like, give me your phone, and I would dial like the last person they called or something, or I would have them to. I didn't want it to be embarrassing, of course, you know, but I would have someone dial someone, and then and after a while, word got around, and people were just handing me their phones, and I would call someone, and I totally have a conversation with him. It was a lot of fun, but the song would last about 20 minutes sometimes, but it was so much fun. So let's do this if you want to. Yeah. Let's make a loop. There you go. That's the tempo. Hello, you see, I got this funny notion. Life is only just an ocean. I've been drowning in emotion, and now I'm swimming back to shore. And I'd like to talk to you. Anyone tell you can call on me around anyone tell you can write this number down anyone tell. Tell. guess it's been a couple days. Okay, 70th, I know, but I've been moving kind of slow, and so I call. Oh, it must be so appalling if you think that I'm stalling. This is me. Okay, so I started working on something today, this morning, because I wanted to do it for you, and it's a song from The Awakening, and I thought that maybe this is the time to make the song more. For The Awakening, I did these little I can't say it. Yes, exactly. You said it. Just the little things in between the full songs. The Awakening has about four of them, I think, in there. You know, and they're just these little pieces of music that we kind of flow in and out of into another song to keep sort of the flow of The Awakening going. So this morning when I was sitting down kind of going through it, I thought, maybe this is a time to write a little bit more of the song. I know. So I put my writer hat on for a minute, and I threw something together. I know my wife doesn't even know this, I know. In that all that free time we had this morning, I did that. And, you know, kind of a little bit of the moment. But here, let me know what you think. You know, I'm on Twitter at M. Etheridge, also on Facebook, checking this out, Instagram. You can reach me. You can call. I'll be around. And, yeah. I remember just writing. It was just like writing the chorus. I was thinking about, well, how I had recently discovered that love is what it's all about. You know, there's only love, all that. And if I apply that to now, If I still every day understand that it's a simple love, it's a very simple love, not only between your loved ones and like my family here, but you and me and everyone you meet. You know, there's a force on May the 4th. There's a force that surrounds all of us, and I do believe that force is powered by and full of love, and it's a simple love. Yeah. So enjoy this, okay? It's a simple love that holds us together. It's a simple truth that sets us free. There's a place we're bound, and we call it forever. It's a simple love between you and me. I wanna feel, I wanna touch, do all the things I never knew I'd miss so much. Return a smile, lend a helping hand. What gets me through the days is I think I understand. It's a simple love that holds us together. It's a simple truth that sets us free. There's a place we're bound, and we call it forever. It's a simple love between you and me. I wanna put my arms around you, tell you it's okay. Throw glitter on the crowd as we dance the night away. I wanna take a stranger's hand, make somebody laugh. Welcome all this change I know will slowly pass. It's a simple love that holds us together. It's a simple truth that sets us free. There's a place we're bound, and we call it forever. It's a simple love between you and me. My wife's a puddle now. Oh, that will have to do that sometimes. Don't move, the camera's gonna move. Hugging's happening here, and I hug all of you, my friends. The show goes by so fast when I don't do an hour of cover songs. I love you all. Be strong. Speak true. Spread the peace. Choose only love. And that's a simple love. Yes, it is. It's a choice. Sending love out to, I forgot her name, but Renee was part of her name. Anyway, she's sending love and help to her. I get a lot of requests to send out, you know, so much love to people who are going through a lot, and we are going through a lot right now. So head up, day 50. Look at that. We can do 50 days or more. Sending love. I'm going to be right here tomorrow. You know that I am tomorrow. 3 o'clock West Coast, 6 o'clock East Coast. Sending love out to Canada, all of America, all over Great Britain and Europe and Japan. I hear we even have a couple listeners from Japan, a couple of Etheridge Nation people. Join us. We're here every day just feeling better. All right? Good morning, Australia, New Zealand. I love you so much. Be well.